first.
Hi, this is Elena and okay. Bob, and we have our brand new Theremin. So we just did a Facebook Live attempting to show you how we got it hooked up, and we're not so happy about that, so we're starting over. And so anyway, there's this little tiny amp that it's attached to. That's the one we've been using for voice and flute. And now we have the little, our new little Theremin. So here we go. We're going to tag Bob, so... Oh, didn't work. Oh, Facebook Live is so interesting. All right. We have a little bit of feedback. We're not really sure why that's happening. But for now, we're just going to call this good.
So hard not to play with it.
You can play. She's your other hand. So I think this would be a great toy if children wanted to drive their parents completely batty. Joining us, this is a wacky new instrument we just bought that I've always wanted. It's called a Theremin, T-H-E-R-E-M-I-N, and it's just really a wild thing that makes pretty wild sounds. Hey, Kathy, we see you. So my aunt is watching, and I'm so excited because she's going to find out just how wacky I really am. Do you want to turn?
Did you turn the reverb off?
I did. I turned the reverb off. I'm going to turn it back on.
Turn the reverb back up.
It's delay, actually.
Delay. Let me see. Yeah, that's it.
Bob really likes the delay.
I love the delay. I think she's gone.
So it'll be a really long time until we get as good as Jimmy Page, but maybe someday. So this Theremin arrived on our doorstep this afternoon, and we've been waiting for it, and I'm so excited to have it. And we are looking forward to traveling with this thing and driving everybody else crazy too.
All right.
So you can stay tuned for another video. This is Bob and Elena, and we are, you can find my website at elenageltner.com, and we will be posting more videos after we actually learn how to work this object. Have a good evening. Ooh.